finished analyzing that mainframe that Mason Woods brought from Yamato.
And?
Perseus was looking for the names of sleeper agents Dragovich used in 68.
Give us those names.
Oh.
We'll get Adler's team to track them down.
Perseus erased them.
Fuck me.
There's only one place you're gonna find that information now. The Lubyanka building.
What? KGB headquarters? Why didn't Perseus get them there himself?
I don't know. Maybe he's operating without authorization.
I'll let Adler know. But we're gonna do this the right way, we're not gonna do it at all.
Jeez, Rick.
Just got word. Belikov is back in Moscow.
You guys know the plan. Bell, you with me. Lazar, be ready for exfil.
Are you taking him into the KGB with you? Are you crazy? Wait for Mason or Woods to return.
I don't need Mason or Woods. I need Bell. He's got the skill we need.
Are you enjoying this? You're risking the entire operation unnecessarily.
It's not unnecessary. It's calculated.
Just understand that if you botch this, we can't get those names. It's over.
Calm down, Hudson. Jesus.
I know you can do this. Hudson doesn't trust anyone he can't control. The Lubyanka building, KGB headquarters in Moscow. The sleeper agent records are stored in the archives 100 feet below ground in a nuclear defense command bunker.
Your only way in or out is through this high-security elevator.
We'll need proper credentials. That's where our asset, Belikov, comes into play. Belikov has been our source inside the KGB for nearly a decade. He'll get us in. He came through for us in Yamantau. He'll do it again.
This shit is crazy, even by his standards. You sure he's on board?
An immediate nuclear threat warrants every risk at this point. I'm sure he wouldn't disagree. Sims, get Belikov on the line.
Алло, Беликов на трубке.
Извините, я думал, что это посольство Сингапура.
We're almost to the tunnels. Did you get access to the bunker?
May have trouble getting a bunker key. I will have a bunker key for you soon. I have that one.
Files at bunker. Do whatever it takes. We'll meet you at the basement entrance once you have the bunker key.
That is coming through my left ear only.
Comrade Belikov, you've been summoned to the conference room upstairs. Secretary Gorbachev is here from the Central
Gorbachev.
Committee.
The Chernobyl disaster, it might happen in this game. So it happened April 26, 1986. Wow. Soviet Union really knows how to do it. I really hope they show that, honestly. I think that'd be cool.
Comrade Belikov, have a seat. General Secretary Brezhnev has taken an interest in the new security development.
What the fuck? Who the...
There's a mole within the KGB. The committee wants someone from the first chief directorate to oversee Colonel Kravchenko's investigation. If you've not met him already, this is Imran Zakayev.
Thank you, Secretary Gorbachev. And thank you all for welcoming me with open arms. I can think of no greater tragedy than a home violated from the inside. Trust and love within a family is sacred.
Apparently. Not everyone shares your beautiful sentiments.
Comrade Belikov, as head of security, I understand you've practically exhausted yourself trying to unearth this mole. How has that gone?
Oh. Interrogations have left me with no living suspect. I'm sorry, but the trail has gone cold. Actually, I have a strong lead.
Yes. And once we are finished with this mole, he will be as blind and pure as his namesake.
Until the mole is found, I
want... Is the Soviet anthem gonna start playing?
The bunker.
We should restrict bunker access. We also want to cultivate closer relationships with all of you. I want to know your hopes, your fears, your ambitions.
Be thorough, but we don't want any significant disruptions. And you, Belikov? Who do you think should retain bunker access during the investigation?
Sir, you picked your most trusted man to have the bunker key. Zakayev said I should... Zakayev and I should retain the bunker key. I believe only generals should have the bunker key. Me.
Sound thinking, Comrade Belikov. I would prefer it if only General Charkov retains his bunker key. So you will see to it.
Worry yourself no longer, sir. I've already ordered the bunker keys collected from the men.
Comrade Belikov, we are in grave danger from the capitalists.
Are we?
Our collective, our very way of life is at risk.
The traitor will be caught. And he will pay a high price for his betrayal.
Belikov, you are dismissed.
Can I just shoot him now and then the Modern Warfare universe is just like... Actually, no, let's not do that, because the Modern Warfare universe is amazing. Acquire a bunker key.
I need a bunker key. Now, first, I'll have to kill the cameras.
Have you ever been to Poland?
What?
On a trip with Helena and the kids.
Oh.
This area is restricted. If I'm spotted here,
what can I do for you?
Now I need to hide the body.
How do I hear them through a wall? Convenient place for a body! Was it that one? Fuck, I don't remember. Alright, let's do some more hacking. Are you sure? All right, guys, so make sure before you complete the remapping of the bunker key and you got all the stuff done to frame Charkov, go to Kurchenko first to frame him and then go complete your thing, because it won't let you do it once you complete the bunker framing.
Bielikov here. Send a security detail to meet me in the furnace room. Immediately.
Wasn't sure you'd come through.
I don't have much choice, do I?
What the fuck? Oh, okay, that was confusing.
This keycard gives you elevated access to the bunker.
What about uniforms?
Shh, sounds like they're here now. Okay, I will lead them through and distract them. You two do the rest.
I mean, we're Russians. If we got a bloody uniform, it's not like it matters. I see that as a crack on that.
Now, if stopped, you are reporting with the commander Sobel.
Get changed.
Sobel, huh?
Here, our weapons and keycard are in the bag.
They're not gonna question that we're just carrying a duffel bag.
Come on, this way. Once we're in the bunker, we're on our own.
Hope your Russian helped you in Vokuda, Mason. Yep. Oh, wow, that's funny. They don't question the man's aviators? The wallet.
No metal detectors for us. We're going around.
Куда-то вы направляетесь? Досмотр обязателен для всех без исключения. Должны пройти досмотр. Ставьте вашу сумку сюда для досмотра.
Дайте нам пройти.
Принимайте это близко к сердцу, товарищ. У меня приказ досматривать всех, без исключения.
Well, we're about to shoot our way through
Товарищ, ты нужен за Кайву. Я разберусь.
Спасибо, товарищ.
To meet you, Belikov.
По-моему, я здесь, нет?
Пойдем.
That guy's like, you motherfucker. Might have just cost me my job. And my communist job. Last week.
Ach da, resumiertza. To wasz komendier, Jan Jaroslyszl.
Oh no.
Koje se pytanie, jak akraz k nimu na prijom? Obязательно передам ему привет от вас.
Oh jeez.
It's assholes like that we gotta watch out for.
Yes, it is.
Gear up.
You gonna let me pick my class, or I don't know why you needed to cut out for that.
Wait for my word.
We're about to fuck shit up. Kind of missing blowing their legs off with the shotgun. She's the MP5. Oh, sorry, Adler. Slide into the action with Call of Duty. Sorry, Adler. Totally break the knife.
Good. Let's get to the ball.
Just got shot in the face. Jesus Christ. We're gonna defend, aren't we? Hand cannon.
Okay. Don't have much time before they get through.
There's the list bell. Copy it to a disk.
Copy the disk. Was I supposed to look at any of that?
Running out of time, pal. Cutting through.
Nice. That won't be a bad idea.
Get ready. Here they come.
Reloading a slow ass LMG. This is a very long mission. Yeah, I think this is when I get captured. That at all. Why are you two just staring at each other?
This might be a way out.
Might.
You are surrounded. We have your friend.
Got Belikov. Time for plan B, Bel. Activate the gas.
Throw your weapons and surrender or he dies.
Oh. Ooh.
They are heavy weapons by the elevator. What they got. We need to arm ourselves before it's
gone. Oh, shank. Oh, my bad. You kind of came out shooting me. Night, but assholes. Altons. Wow, this is like no Russian. That was badass. Okay. Michael Bay. This is literally the no Russian mission. Except we're murdering Russians. Communists. Oh, they love their slow motions. Kill the commies. Sorry, that's a little too much.